Jamaica's famous saltfish rundown, authentic island flavor. Ingredients used in saltfish rundown include coconut milk, onions, garlic, thyme, scallions, and hot peppers. The dish is traditionally made with fresh coconut milk, which is grated from the flesh of a mature coconut and then squeezed to extract the liquid. The name rundown refers to the process of cooking coconut milk until it simmers to create a thick, creamy sauce. Salted fish such as cod and mackerel are the fishes used in making rundown. There is also an Ital version to rundown without the fish. The dish is usually served with boiled green bananas, yams, or dumplings. Some variations of saltfish rundown include vegetables such as pumpkin, okra, and carrots. Thank you for watching. Comment below what you know about saltfish rundown.